Hello everyone, in this video we will solve this math expression 60 divided by 6 under bracket 3 plus 3 under bracket 3 plus 3 equals to what? 21, 10, 210 and 6. So let's solve this. First of all we have to solve this bracket part. So 60 divide by 6, 3 plus 3 plus 3 is 6, divide by 6 3 plus 18 60 divide by 6 60 divided by 6 is 10, multiply by 21 is equals to 210. Option C will be our correct answer.
If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel.